Hello everyone, welcome to Lifestyle. Today I'm going to make jhal suji or nonta suji. This is a savory semolina or spicy suji recipe. We generally have it on our breakfast. So let's get started. To make this, first we need some veggies. One medium size of capsicum, cut it into small pieces. One potato, cut it also. Then wash it. Then I'm going to cut one medium size of tomato. Then we need an onion. Cut the onion. Then we use one carrot. Now turn on the gas and place a pan over the gas and add 4 tablespoons of refined oil. Now add 1 dried red chili. Now add chopped onion. Now add chopped potato. Then add chopped carrot. Now I'm adding chopped capsicum. Now add roasted peanuts. Mix well. Now I'm adding turmeric powder. Then add salt to taste. Now mix all ingredients and stir well. Fry well on medium flame. Now I'm adding chopped green chilies and chopped tomato. Mix well and stir it again. Now time to check whether the veggies are cooked or not. Yeah, it's perfectly cooked. Now time to add suji or rava. Here I use 1.5 cup of suji or semolina. Now mix well. Now I'm going to add 1.5 tablespoons of sugar, or adjust the amount of sugar according to your taste, and then add raisins or kishmish. Mix well. Now I'm adding 1 cup of water. Add water gradually and keep stirring. Cook it for few minutes until the water is completely absorbed and it gets dry. Stir it continuously and make sure there is no lumps of suji. Suji grains must be separated from each other. Now turn off the gas. This kind of texture you need. Our spicy suji or jhal suji is ready to serve now. Serve it hot. For more such interesting recipes and videos, please visit to my channel and don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon to all button for all the updates. If If you like the video, please subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon. Do like, share and comment. Thanks for watching.